Huh.
Ah! Mess with me, killer.
Curse you, Aaron!
Oh my god, guys.
What the heck is even going on?
Are you supposed to say something?
Oh my god. No, we're still recording.
Alright, I'll stop it right here.
And you. Shh, can I borrow some pieces from you? The multiverse is in danger, and it's my job to save it. Midas, show me where Commando Piggy is. Commando Piggy is in the hospital in your hometown.
Golden guy, come in the room, please.
Huh? Okay.
Him.
What's up, Doc?
So, your friend is going to have robot parts. Is that fine with you?
Yeah, sure, but how much would it be?
$10,000.
Okay, that's fine.
Alright, let's get started.
You know, I kinda like this.
Looks good on you too. But alright, we need to save our friends now.
I hate to say this, sir, but I think they got away.
This is impossible. But how?
I don't know. They just vanished out of nowhere.
Three, you look completely different. What happened?
Also, I don't like it.
You put me in a robot suit. That's why I took it off. And also get used to it.
You two stop fighting. We have work to do.
Not if we stop you first.
You won't be stopping no one.
Okay, we're dead.
To my calculations, Miguel should be here in this city.
Hey you, you want to join me for a snack, partner?
Wait, Miguel? Is that you?
I don't see what's so funny, partner.
Oh no, nothing's wrong, Miguel. Just nothing's wrong.
You're messing with the wrong person, partner.
What do you mean?
What I mean is that this city ain't big enough for the two of us.
He made his biggest mistake. Think fast, Choco Nuts. Midas, tell me his weak spots now.
Aim from the behind.
Perfect, thank you, Midas.
Yo, Cyborg, how much people do we have?
We have two people.
Wait, two people?
Oh, yeah.
It's because when I went to go get Puss in Boots, I told him, let's go. He just said okay, and he came up with us. So, yeah, there's the story. Pretty short.
You're a danger to the multiverse, Aaron. So, either come with me, work on my side, or implode the universe and die yourself.
You know what? I'm ain't gonna take any of those options.
Ugh.
wherever I'm at, I'm gonna get out of here. So yeah, I'm out of here. Bye-bye. Adios. Oh yeah, I'm out.
A little bit later.
Ooh, what does this do? What just happened? Nope, I'm not dealing with this. Nope. I'm out. I can't. I'm too lazy to walk anyways.
Hi, boys. Yeah. Where's he going?
What is going on? How is there a Sonic clone? Oh, never mind.
So come with me, or die by my blade.
Then come here. Why won't you just give up already? Shiro?
Thanks for saving me, Aaron. Now let's take this guy down.
One long epic fight later.
Well, that was an epic battle. I found his teleport trap. So Shiro, go back home, and I'll get Sonic. We are a long far away from home. So sit back and relax and enjoy the ride. Aaron, I will. Well, Sonic, we are here.
We have to be prepared. We all have to also be prepared for when the base inevitably gets exploded. Because it will. I promise you right now, it will. But anyway, guys, this is Bella. She is Aaron's new sidekick. I'm still trying to pick out a sidekick, so yeah. But, let's get to business.
Alright, so we're sticking to plan, right?
Yes.
Yo, Aaron and Shiro, come with me. Okay. So, Pony, where are you taking us to? I'm taking you on somewhere special for the both of y'all. Right, George?
Yep.
I wonder what this special place be. Pony's taking this too. You know, I just realized I can't drive. Wait, say what now? How is this even possible? I don't know, Aaron. What's wrong? Oh. Is that better? Yes.
Yes.
You're so grounded, okay? Wait, don't ground him because I'm giving him the teleport trap. He saved our lives, Pony. So don't ground him. George, keep the teleport trap.
Okay.
Well, I think we made it to our destination. Okay, I present to y'all the tiger shark. Whoa.
What ship is this? This is awesome.
Well, at least I know it's a ship, at least.
Oh,
Today's the day, Shiro. Today's the day I face Killer and Green Man. I don't know how y'all found out Killer, but I believe y'all.
Okay, Aaron. Your plan is for me, you, and Puss to go up against Killer on our own. I'm flabbergasted. That's the most stupid plan I've ever seen, but I'm in.
Well, at least the ground stopped shaking. Well, we're dead.
I gotta be honest with you. There's many reasons why I'd like to be here. From just chilling to killing, from traumatizing and instilling fear, and a wandering presence will cross my path.
My head. Oh, thanks, Shiro. Okay, let's do this. What are you doing this, Green Man? This is not my fault.
I have finally waited for this moment to kill you and right in my hands.
Hey guys, I'm back. What did I miss? Wait, it's the final battle already.
Alright, that does it.
Not bad, but can you defeat my brother?
What? Say what? Huh? What's happening? I don't know. Huh? Wait, what? Huh? Eh? Killer? What are you doing here?
Seeking that I always wanted. You.
Well, me, sure, I'm pushing with your tiki down.
You three wouldn't dare.
Fear me if you dare.
This is gonna be fun.
Killer!
Shiro. Go get help.
Streetwise Hercules to fight the rising wars. Isn't there a white knight upon a fiery steed? Late at night, I toss and I turn and I dream of what I need.
Sir, on your way.
Need some help,
Poppy Cat?
I'm holding out for a hero till the end of the night.
You don't want it worse?
I'm here.
He's gotta be fast and he's gotta be fresh from the fight.
Dad?
I need a hero. I'm holding out for a hero till the morning light. He's gotta be sure and he's gotta be soon and he's gotta be larger than life. Larger than life.
Iron Force?
Infinity.
Hey, Aaron, Shiro's calling. Okay, hold off killer for me.
Hey, Shiro, George said that you were calling me.
Aaron, there was only a 1,000 out of 14 billion chance that we win this. I'll see you in the future. Believe me, I know.
Men down, men down.
I'll take care of him.
More power for me.
Okay, I think it's time for me to do something. So you're gonna do this and that, and I'm gonna do this and that.
Is anyone gonna fight me?
How are y'all losing to this? I'm pathetic.
I know, right?
Hope this works.
Thank you for the power, Sid.
Shiro, remember me.
Back at the hospital, dot, dot.
From the looks of it, he might not make it. But I will try my best.
Guess who's back?
1 week later.
So, Aaron, how was school? Oh, it was pretty good, pretty good.
Alright. Aaron, you wanna show him what we built?
Hey, don't forget me, amigo. So you don't wanna see it that bad? Alright then. Move to the side. That's right, team. Welcome to the Iron Force base.
I was thinking about calling it the Iron Castle, but Aaron had a
plan. Well, what are y'all waiting for? Let's go inside. How
did we lose to this?
Shut up, clone Aaron.
I'm already.
Nice to meet your acquaintances, clone Ricky. But no more time for teacher.
Thank you.